नमस्ते बिटिया, सदा खुश रहो। मायसेल्फ जेवीएन डॉक्टर हेमंत व्यास, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर एंड हेड ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ सर्जरी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। इन टुडेज सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एन इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फ्रॉम सर्जरी प्रैक्टिकल एंड द नेम ऑफ टॉपिक इज पोलीस कैथेटर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू यूज the Foley's catheter, what are the parts of Foley's catheter, what are the types, and what are the what is the standard procedure to use, and what are the uses of Foley's catheter, means where we can use the Foley's catheter. The full name of Foley's catheter is Foley's indwelling catheter. That means we can put this catheter inside and we did not have to hold the catheter all the time. It is indwelling and self-retaining catheter. It will stay in position for near about 5 to 7 days easily. So first see how to use Foley's catheter. Female catheterization. The female urethra is short compared to male urethra. It is located above the vagina in the pelvis. Insertion of catheter is facilitated by having the patient lie down on her back with the buttock at the edge of examination table. Adequate exposure of urethra is obtained by elevating and supporting the legs by stirrups or placing them in a frog-like position. Finally, the labia are separated to the urethra. Then next is male catheterization. Here we are discussing the basic procedure. The male urethra is long compared to female urethra. A catheter is placed while lying down or in the frog leg position. If there is a foreskin, it is retracted to its maximum length. Now, first we will see what are the types of catheters, that is Foley's catheter. First, there is female Foley's catheter. It is short as compared to the male Foley's catheter, as the female urethra is short, and it is indicated with the help of green. Then pediatric catheter, it has small lumen, small diameter. It is indicated with black cap. Then orange catheter or orange cap is designated for male Foley's catheter. Now there are again two types of Foley's catheter. One which is having two ports and one which is having three ports. Two ports we can see in the diagram: balloon port and urine drainage port. So these two ports are given in the Foley's catheter, and the balloon port is given for inflating the balloon. Here on the balloon port there is something written, and it is 10 ml or 10 cc. This 10 ml is the capacity of the balloon which we have to inflate with the help of syringe, and we will put inside sterile water, distilled water or normal saline. Then urine drainage port is given. Through this port the urine will come out. At this port we can tie a bag or we can drain directly into the kidney. Then bladder opening and balloon. Now let's see what is the manner of catheterization. The doctor or medical assistant will insert the Foley's catheter following manner. The urethra and the surrounding area are cleaned with a cotton ball dipped in antiseptic solution. Beginning at the urethra, the cleaning is performed in a circular motion, moving outward to the surrounding area. Foley's catheter, lubricated with water-soluble jelly, is inserted into the bladder through the urethra. Once the catheter is passed, the balloon is in the bladder. It is then slowly inflated with about 10 cc of water using a syringe. Inflating the balloon should not be painful. If anywhere during the process the patient feels pain, the catheter should be drawn out. At this time, urine, if present in the bladder, should flow back through the catheter and into the sterile drainage bag. That's it from the today's presentation. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University, Jaipur. Hope you like this presentation. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will try to resolve. Thank you very much.